focus on flow, quick Pilates workout. These Pilates are for beginners. Use them in your everyday routine. Part 3. Finish off with footwork and side splits.
Come up to standing for our standing footwork series. Step off your mat for this series. Feet in Pilates stance and hands behind the head, elbows wide. Hold your powerhouse strong. Bend your knees deeply, allowing your heels to rise down, two, three, and rise right back up. Again, and lower, two, three. Press your heels down to rise, two, three, and lower down, two, three. Squeeze up as you rise. Keep going. Lower with control, rise up, lengthening, and lower, down, down. Rise back up, long and tall. One more time, lower down, spine stays tall, and rise up, two, and three. Release your hands and separate your feet into parallel for the second footwork exercise. Legs slightly less than hip width apart. Fold the arms in front of you across the chest. As though you were about to sit in a chair, lean your hips back and bend your knees deeply down. Now, rise up smoothly, two, three. And again, lower down, two, three. Press those heels down and lower. As you bend and rise back up and lower, 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 lift up and two and three, lower with control, rise up, 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 last time, lower, 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 and lift, lift, lift. Okay, extend your arms in front of you for our third footwork exercise. Bring your feet in a bit narrower and peel your toes up to the sky, shoulders down. Now, bend again, bringing your tail down low, lower down, two, three, and up, two, three. Again, lower, 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 and lift, lift, lift. Again, bend down, two, three, rise up, two, three. This is four, lower as you bend, and lift nice and tall, lower, two, three, and lift, two, three, last one, bend down low, and rise up tall. Good, lower the arms and take them back across the front of the body for our last footwork exercise, the tendon stretch. Place your feet back in Pilates stance, heels together, toes apart, and pretend to push the floor away, keeping the heels touching. Rise up with control. Now lower down with control. And again, three counts to lift and three counts to lower. Again, push the floor away and lift and lower down smoothly. Rise up, wrap the backs of the legs. Lower down, two and three. And heels together as you rise and lower with control. Last one, rise up, up, up. Heels touching as you lower, lower, lower. Pause a moment, pull your abdominals in and up, and open your arms to the sides for the front splits. Standing in Pilates position still, your waist drawn in and up. And we lunge forward. Here we go. Lunge out. Drag the foot back in, keeping weight on it. And again, lunge out. Pull back in. Two, three, again, forward, pull in, two, three, one more, and forward, and drag it in, two, and three, switch legs, fall forward, drag in, two, three, again, lunge forward, pull in, two, three, and forward, fall, and in with the leg. One more, and fall forward, squeeze in to the very last moment. Okay, lower your arms for a moment and be sure your feet are clear of the mat. We'll go side to side now for the side splits. Pilates position, fall out to one side, a bent knee. Now drag it in bit by bit. Again, fall onto it, deep knee bent. shift back to the standing leg, slow and steady, fall out. Drag it back home, take your time. And one more, fall onto it. And squeeze back, two, three, other leg, and fall out. Pull in, two, three, and again, lunge out. Pull back, 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 and fall out. Drag it in, two, three, and fall out, and pull in, two, and three. Okay, pause right here and check every body part. Arms out, heels together, legs squeezing, buttocks tight, lower back long, abdominals up. Lower the arms now and work on that final Pilates posture. Chest high, neck long, shoulders down. Take a breath, inhale, and exhale. Very good work.